Previously on the Lake Show.
We're back on SportsCenter breaking news, the biggest story in all of sports. The Pelicans have agreed to trade Anthony Davis to the Lakers.
Big day for the Laker organization, long known for having a great big man.
And the Lakers agreed to a deal with Jared Dudley,
Danny Green, David Bradley, Quinn Cook. Dwight Howard is once again a Los Angeles Laker.
I think as a team, we need to get the Lakers back to what they've been accustomed to over years.
I didn't think he'd get that one.
Green lob, score! Dwight!
Alley-oop to Davis!
He twisted in the air, did a 360.
40-20 in three quarters.
Caruso! Throw it down, the Caruso!
LBJ all the way! Throw it down, LeBron!
Danny Green for the tie! For the tie! We're
I
going over
shocked.
Time!
Come on, Brian, walk into the park. That's a walk in the park right there. We call that cake mix. Oh, threes, please.
Taken away by Caruso. AC's got it. AC on the way. Count it! And the foul. Cook!
And
count
one.
It! The Lakers have the lead.
The score in the fourth quarter is Lakers 32 and Chicago 6.
Bounce to JaVale. Oh, backhand layup is good.
Kareem Abdul-Majid. There we go.
LeBron, look out below. Here comes LBJ.
Oh, the crowd on their feet. That's what they came to see.
Blocked by Davis. Lakers win it on the block by AD. LeBron for three. I'll take it. Oh, Danny Green. Throw that baby down. Lob to Kuzma. What a pass. And a finish by Kuz. Tap by LeBron. KCP in rhythm. Got it. Huge three for Kentavious Caldwell Pope.
Oh, LeBron with a great catch to Caldwell Pope.
Beautiful. What a play to end the half.
Lead for Davis. The tap.
Oh, what a tap to LeBron.
Oh, you got to give Anthony Davis an assist.
What a tap by AD. AD three. Yes.
4-point play.
Yes, and he's got an and one. Rebound to Davis. AD read it perfectly. And the Laker lead is 4. Touch! Blocked by LeBron.
Lakers and Pelicans in the return of Anthony Davis.
Here comes LeBron. Down the middle he goes. Lob to AD. There's no question about it. He's back on the bayou. Lob to Davis. Perfectly done. AD. AD steals it. How about that? Welcome back, Anthony Davis. Blocked by Davis.
Again.
Behind the back to Danny Green from LeBron. Got it. They've won 10 straight. Oh, the Caruso. Bottle slam.
A spin and a slam for Anthony Davis.
Two blocks in a row for
Kyle Kuzma.
Dwight's going to shoot a three.
It's on its way, and down it goes.
Oh, look at LeBron throw it down. LeBron trying to bully his way in with one hand. Throw it down. You know, I would say it's a tough shot, but no shot is tough for that guy. 50 for Anthony Davis. Back out to Dudley. Dudley's going to try a three. Dudley for three. Got it. He's got another one. Oh, look at LeBron taps it. What a play by LeBron! The fake all the way to score! And LeBron flew by, pretended like he was trying to block it.
Through his leg! Pass of the year by LeBron! Lakers winning. It is their 7th win in a row.
Look at this feed to Howard! Another great Showtime feed from James to Dwight. Long lead to Davis! With two hands,
KCP! Blocked it from behind.
I call that playing with a little heart.
AD with the handle. What a lob to Dwight. A couple of bigs hook up. That's beautiful to see. Danny Green lob. AD. What a play. Showtime. The lob to AD. Here he goes. LBJ. Lob Davis. Oh, with one hand. Reached back and then hammered it down.
Now LeBron forcing his way in. Lobbed AD again! Showtime, Lakers!
McGee's gonna try a three.
Oh, it's good! The bank is open on a Sunday. LBJ, bounce, Kuzma, count it! And the foul! Kuzma steals. Alex, yes!
Here's Caruso.
Getting aggressive! The reverse dunk for the Caruso. Let's go! He spins. He goes all the way to score. He's going to attack. Throws it down. JaVale McGee.
Oh, my goodness.
Kuzma's going to fire it up. And what a way to put a bow on this victory.
Caldwell Pope.
Under to Dwight. Serve it up.
Slam it home.
Lob it to Dwight. Oh, alley-oop dunk time again. Dwight, three. Got it! Don't challenge JaVale. Do not challenge him.
Quinn with the dribble. Quinn with the move.
Quinn Cook is on fire. Yes, he is.
Alley-oop to LeBron. Slam dunk. Shot blocked by McGee. Oh, right at the rim.
Long lead. LeBron was leaking. He gets it and hammers it with one hand. Dudley will count if it goes. It goes to end the quarter. Jared Dudley.
Alley-oop, Davis throws it down.
LeBron James moves to number three on the NBA's all-time scoring list.
Another milestone for the great LeBron James.
Tonight, we celebrate the kid that came here at 18 years of age, retired at 38, and became probably the best dad that we've seen over the last 3 years, man. Tonight is a celebration. I want to continue along with my teammates to continue his legacy, not only for this year, but as long as we can play the game of basketball that we love, because that's what Kobe Bryant would want. So in the words of Kobe Bryant, Mamba out. But in the words of us, not forgotten. Live on, brother.
Well, Quinn Cook changed his number to 28. The 2 for Gigi, the 8 for Kobe. And it's been a very difficult week for Quinn Cook. Cook for 3! And I know that means everything in the world to Quinn Cook.
And LeBron, a reverse dunk.
Way. Yes, sir! Oh, KCP's got it! Stepped right in front of it and stole it away.
With the number one pick in the 2020 All-Star game, and this was tough, I'm going to go with Anthony Davis as my number one pick.
It's LeBron setting it up, and Davis! Oh, Team LeBron has hit it.
Lob finish! LeBron!
Behind his back to Davis, who dunks it. What a pass by Rondo. Alley-oop to Davis. No look behind his head. Caldwell Pope for the lead. Three-pointer good. LeBron back and Brown in. 15-foot follow-away. Good! Huge shot by LeBron.
The Lakers just announced that they have signed Markieff Morris.
Caruso between his legs to LeBron, who dunks it. Blocked by Caruso. Defensive play of the night by Alex Caruso.
Look at this save. And Kuzma, he throws it down with AD in the first row.
LeBron with a 40-footer good.
Look at this. Again pulling up.
Wait a minute. LeBron, wait a minute. Wait.
LeBron, here he goes. LBJ. Lob finish. Anthony Davis from the King. LBJ, he doesn't want the three. Instead, he wants the two-hand slam dunk. LBJ, Lakers lead. Blocked by AD from behind.
Bradley goes to the top of the key. Alley-oop to LeBron. Tap pass. Anthony Davis, who lays it up and in.
Oh, nice move from Kuzma.
Rondo gives it to a cutting AD, slams down. Anthony Davis taking over late in the third. Bryant goes right by Lou. Jump stop. What a pass! Reverse jam, Anthony Davis!
Here's LeBron. Got to the rim. Foul and a bucket. Game over. That's the dagger.